So what is up, guys? Today I'm gonna be shooting this nice pellet gun, pretty powerful. Well, down there I've got a quarter set up on a box. Don't know if you can see that too good. Yeah, I can't zoom right now because I'm recording. But there's a little green box on top of that white one. I have a quarter taped to it. And if I can get a shot, I'll put it through the scope. Hold on, I'll set you down. It looks like a little piece of tape because I covered it with tape. I'm gonna see if we can put a hole through it. Hold on. Crystal clear, sort of. This is hard to do. Right there. So, I'm gonna pause this until I hit it. So I actually have no clue how I'm gonna hit it. It's still way down there. I'm just using a little pellet gun. Using these pellets. Well, I'm gonna try to hit it. Oh god, man, this is gonna be hard to shoot. So I'm gonna set this down to record it. The little green box is right there. Ah, crap. The phone's probably gonna fall over. Yeah. I knew it. So I have not tried to shoot this yet. This is gonna be the first time. This little box. Dang it. Okay, so I did hit the box, but did not hit the coin, so I'm gonna hit a reload. Ah. Alright, so we'll go for attempt number two. Get repositioned. Right beside it. Come on. I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna keep trying until I hit this. Whenever I edit this, I'm probably gonna have to speed it up. Alright, we'll go for attempt number three. It is hitting right next to it. It's pulling to the right. Try one more time. A lot harder than I thought it would be. Maybe the scope's not 100% accurate. Might need to get that readjusted. Fourth attempt. Nothing. I'm not gone. Oh god, I'm gonna go see where this is hitting. So that was four times. Yeah. right there. Are you serious? Oh my god, I almost hit that. Right there. Oh my god. How did it not hit it? That is my only question. I'll try it again. I'm gonna do it till I hit that coin. See, this is the rifle I'm using. Get this set back up. Man, this is a lot harder than I thought it would be. Alright, once again. There's your green box. Whoa, I just smacked myself in the head. 5 minutes already. It's gonna be a 30-minute video by the time it's over with. This ain't like a regular BB gun with a smooth bore barrel. This has got a rifle barrel in it. Come on. And it's also a brake barrel. That's pretty nice. I mean, it's hard to cock, but pretty nice. Try it again. Sixth attempt. God dang it. Maybe I need to move it close. I'm gonna go do that. Okay, so at first I had it about 50 foot out, moved it about 10 foot closer. So, should be a little bit better. Once again, there's the green box. I had to get this loaded. I was not planning for this video to be this long. I just got an idea. Dang it. I'm gonna get a side view of it. Set it. That's about right here. Right there. The green box. Thank you. Okay, so I can't hit it whenever I'm sitting up in the chair. It's a little rest. So I'm gonna try to hit it while I'm laying down. Actually, still pointing. Not good. Oh, man. I'm gonna try it again. Alright, good, still recording, still recording. Holy crap, my phone is hot. Whew, that is very hot. Grab me a seat. Alright. If I can't hit this, it is declared that I am the worst shot in the world. It's about 30 foot. Should be able to hit this. Okay. Here we go again. After 16 minutes, I finally hit it. Hit right there. Here's the quarter. Ah, dude, no way. Not bad, not bad. Oh no, I'm gonna shoot it again. I got it put back on there. Let's try that again. So, 30 foot seems to be a good spot for this scope. For now, anyways. Above it. pulled the trigger too quick. See if I can hit it with one of these lighter pellets. See, these are pointed, not hollow points, so I'm gonna see what these do. They miss completely. These things are too light. Yeah, I like the heavier ones anyways. Alright. Try it again. Dang it, it ain't hitting. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. Because I did manage to hit it. So that's pretty cool. Get this. Yeah, that's pretty neat. Made a giant dent in the it bent the whole quarter. It's one powerful pellet gun, I'll tell you that much. They're like lead on the inside of it. Won't focus. Not too bad. Not too bad. See you guys in the next video. What'd I tell y'all? 20-minute long video.